Giving me the privilege to preach to your people, Lord, and please bless us. We have a great Sabbath, Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. How many of you today say the three words, thank you, Lord? Thank you is a word that we use every day in our daily lives. For example, someone open a door for you or pick up something for you, I'm sure you will say thank you. But our Father from heaven who watches over us day and night, are we thanking him for the food he gives us, the shelter that he provides us, the children he gives us? Or did we say thank you, God, for a new day because we woke up and we are healthy?
Amen.
In all circumstances, give thanks. Yes, stop complaining about the things that you don't have. God knows what you need.
Amen.
You often cry about all the things that you don't have. But how often do you thank God for the thing he has done for you?
Amen.
Accept the blessings and gifts from God. But after you get what you wanted, don't forget to thank him. We own all that we are, all that we'll ever be, and all that we have, and all that we'll ever have. There is no other worthy of thanks on the level that our God Almighty is. We live our lives moment by moment. Those moments turn into days, and those days turn into weeks, and those weeks turn into months and years. Some of us live so fast paced that we fail to recognize that God is continuously giving us abundantly all the time. In Proverbs 16 verses 8 to 9, says, it is better to be poor and do what is right than to be wealthy and be unfair. A person may think of plans, but the Lord decides what he will do.
Amen.
No matter where you are in life, no matter how horrible your situation or circumstances may be, you have something that you can thank God for.
Amen.
Each and every day of your life.
Amen.
It is so very easy to take small blessings for granted. We are blessed 1,000 times over each and every moment of each and every day. The blessings of God surrounded us continuously. Take a few seconds every day to thank God for something. We should always have an attitude of thanksgiving. Not just of a huge observed blessing, but for a day-to-day, moment-by-moment presence of God in our lives. Don't allow yourself to become numb to the sense of God in your life. Purposely, look for him in little things and ways he provides for you daily. As you see and recognize that the fact he is always with you, always providing for you, and always protecting you, the time that you share with him will increase. But if you absolutely can't find anything in your life that you can thank God for, you can thank Him for eternal life. Amen, church?
Amen.
Say three words after your everyday prayer. Before sleeping, before eating, before leaving your house, in every little detail. Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
This will not harm you in any way. In fact, it will bring more and more blessings into your life. So thank you, God, in all things. Not just in the best of times, but try to be in the spirit of thanking Him at every turn, on every step, because there's a great gratitude that you can show to our Father who made us as our own divine creator.
Amen.
Love the Lord your God with all your heart, all your soul, and strength. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord show you His kindness. May He have mercy on you. May the Lord watch over you and give you peace. He said, I am leaving you with a gift, peace of mind and heart. And the peace I give you isn't like the peace the world gives. So don't be troubled or afraid.
Amen.
Church, remember. Remember when He has blessed with so many things in your life, such as the air that you and I are breathing with.
Amen.
So you should thank Him. Honor Dieu ensemble. Merci Jésus.
Merci
Jésus. Yes. Thank you, Lord. May the Lord bless you all and have a wonderful Sabbath.
Amen.